Delphus Jefferson with a tall task in front of them tonight, hosting Northwest Conference leader Columbus Grove and hoping they can give the home faithful a win at the stage. But Columbus Grove, other ideas. How about the Jefferson Wildcat? Hardest working mascot there is, ball boy slash he was heaving up threes during halftime, late second quarter. Grove's Tate Burmester, the touch, it's a double-digit lead for the Dogs to half. Third quarter, Blake Reynolds adding to that Grove lead on the stick back. Jefferson with an answer. Look at his entry pass to Doug Long Jr. Power points going up strong. Other end, it's Burmester showing the range. Look at this, just inside the three-point line. Delphus hanging in there in the third, trying to make a run. Inbounds. We love a good inbounds play to Ian Wanamaker. Hits the deck and hits the bucket. Then Wanamaker, the circus shot, pulls it from his hip and scores, but too much from Grove on this night. Burmester, nice stutter, and then gets the right-handed layup from the left side. Such strength for the sophomore. Grove gets another NWC win as they take this one 68-46 on the road. Nice win by